G'day all, Mr. Paladin here, and today I called a community game. So this is a community from the Steam community group on the home server. They know who I am. I'm on a fake name because I was playing around earlier, but the games just weren't good. And I was like, why don't I just call a game on the community server and play around and body block this guy? Dead ringer got sandwiched. Oh, it's fun to play with the community again. Much better games. Oh, they popped an Uber. Can I get him to switch over to me? No. Better check my back. Looks like they've got it handled there. Okay. Low health pyro, he's going up for the health pack. Change up disguise. I don't want to be the same disguise as that pyro. Okay, everything looks good here. I'm gonna head further in. Yeah, I had some terrible games. Just playing around on just some random servers, but everybody was walking around like they didn't know what they were doing. I mean, I understand new players and all, and I like to teach new players a few things. Yeah, that was a spy. Kept my ringer up, made sure I didn't get backstabbed. I don't mind teaching new players new things. I mean, that's why I have a lot of the videos. But I mean, I had things where people were like hitting melee into walls or shooting through windows that can't be shot through and stuff like that, and that doesn't make for a good video. Somebody following me up here? Oop. Let's pretend that first shot didn't happen. There we go. There we go. So long as they don't know you're there, you can finish them off. Oh, mercy me. Oh, that was a spy. He doesn't know I'm here. Woo. Oh, I think he finished him off with the cleaver. That was nice. Oh, that's a spy! It took my health pack. Come on, demo man, notice that's a spy. There you go. I'll leave those two to duke it out. I'm already on low health. I can't deal with this right now. Too much stress levels. Well, let's make sure I don't have my friends list up. Otherwise, you guys hear those Steam messages. Get a little bleeding and you'll be going, did I get messaged on Steam? Are my friends trying to get in touch with me for a game? Somebody posted me a new meme? I know it's meme. I'm just joking. I'm milked. But that scout's in front of my team. Get away through this door. No, not the barrels. Not the barrels. The door. There we go. Okay, milk's worn off. Where's that scout at? Okay, can we come down on this demo? No, he goes the other way. Okay, he didn't notice me. Oh, that soldier's weak, but I can't get the second shot. I'll leave him to my team. The heavy's rolling in. 17 health. Doctor. Oh, doctor. Medic. I do like the automatic calls that TF2 gives to the medics for a thank you. I mean, let the medics know they're appreciated even when you're too busy to actually do it manually. Oh, Gobble's having no part of that. Oh, I heard a spy call. He's behind me. I know he's behind me. Oh, yeah. I did not expect that sniper to come that way. Got bumped. No teleporter. Make sure the medic's holding a medigun. I don't know, I don't like walking around as a medic with the primary gun out. Because usually when a medic has it out, he's firing. I mean, he has so many needles, it's usually not a problem to spam, so you go to the medigun and maybe people think that you haven't clicked the beam or something. Whoops. Oh no, he was on such low health. I'm sorry, man. Oh, I didn't know. He must have had some weird lag ping issues there. That's a spy. That's a spy for sure. And I think we're both on Latron J. Lutrangeur. It's probably Lutrangeur. I've had a lot of French people try and correct me. I heard the way to say it is Lutrangeur. But I hear from other people who speak French that it's Lutrangeur. So is it J or J? I don't know. I've said it so long, I don't know if I can retrain myself on how to say it. Nice distraction from my buddy spy there. Come on, it's been 10 seconds. There we go. Who's going around? So I'm going to have to watch my back. I think that's a spy, but no one's on the point. No one's watching home base. And the soldier's here with me. There we go. We got it. Yeah, that gets a high five. That was some good work. Nice round. Mission accomplished. The cup goes through the hat. Hold on. Apparently in the text, someone has been trying to ask me stuff. I let them know that my voice comms is off. Because, you know, I never know what somebody's going to say or if they say something weird. I don't have different, you know, voice channels and stuff to edit it out later. So sometimes while I'm recording, I have the voice comms turned off. And when I'm busy playing, I don't notice all the text. Sometimes there's a lot of text. Okay, someone's asking me if I'm streaming. I'm not streaming. I am recording. But I don't want people to act differently as if... Because if the entire server knows I'm recording, okay, they're going to be all crazy and try and be silly up in your face instead of playing normally. And nobody wants to see people, you know, just trying to get in my face. Gets really tiring to play against that, too. Oh, that's some nice unusuals off of the for the burning duck there.
5, 4, 3, 2.
Here we go, it's go time. Go as a pyro through here, just in case a spy comes through. I stole that health pack. Don't see anything here. Carson shot on the scout on the way out. No, just gotta be chill for a bit. We're all up at their door. Oh, the soldier turned around. Killed himself, though. Got hit by a second soldier, but I really want this health pack below us. And I think they can hear the decloaks. I'm scared. I'm scared. Oh, the soldier saw me. Oh, the one health. Oh, no. Save me. Save me, health pack. Perfectly fine. Got an overheal now. Just as I planned. You see, that's the thing as a spy. No matter what random crazy stuff happens, everything you do was the plan, okay? That's what you've got to let everyone know. He got headshot just as I went to backstab him. Oh, mercy. Oh, Pyro. Make sure he doesn't burn my bicycle. Still want to try and get a stab. Stopped, he's typing. yep, there was a dead ringer. Probably not the best time to stop and type about it, though. Oh, didn't get his back. Kind of body bumped him there. Alright, I'm gonna have to go get health. Not right in front of the pyro! Oh, I need a Lutrangeur hit! There we go. Oh my goodness, in front of two pyros. There's a sniper coming up behind me, I don't want to be around him. Just chill out, get some health. Alright, much better. That pyro is checking like nobody's business. But he did not save his heavy. And if you can get the heavies, that helps your team a lot because heavies have so much health to try and burn through. But one simple stab will do it. Let's see if I can get the medic onto me with a heavy disguise. He did give me the heal. Can I lead him up here? Come on, medic. Where are you? Thank you, medic. Oh, is the medic dropped off me? Oh, I wanted to lead him into danger. I don't know if I did or not. I think the ruse was successful. I think we got a few people. Gotta get that medic though. He's so close to his Uber, I know it. There we go. Whoa, we bumped a spy here. Let's see, can I get the stab without showing my back? Keep my back in the corner. I don't know if he's going for me or if he's going on. Oh, no, he did reappear and he came back. I didn't even hear that decloak. That was a good one. I thought he was still on the cloak somewhere because I didn't hear it. I always like to try and find out what's going on while I'm dead, you know. Stay focused on the guy near the front line to see who's around. Being captured. Because I don't have voice comms up, I let them know that there's a spy as me and that he has a eternal reward. Well, it was a wanger prick, but it's the same difference. Teleporter down. Teleporter is very important on this map. The longer they have to walk, the better it is for your team. Oh, I was hoping to time a stab on that soldier. Didn't happen. Well, gobbles on me as a scout. Let's try and evade him. I see a teleporter entrance there. Yeah, I came back and I risked it. I was low health when I went for that. But I wanted to make sure the teleporter was down. Very important. I can't stress how important teleporters are, especially on this map. Because when you kill someone and they don't have a porter, they've got to walk the distance. And when they walk the distance, it's almost like they've been killed again. They're spread out from their teammates. And your team that's all grouped up here has a much better chance of killing those one or two guys instead of the five guys all grouped up, you know? It's just how the math works. Doctor! Gotta carry the one. Oh, demo man's looking at something else and saw the heavy medic down there and the heavy saw me. He saw that stab. I would have hated if somebody had teleported right when I walked over that pad. Spy sapping my BAM! So I love it when the two voice lines overlap with each other. I know I'm around. He knows I'm there. But I know he knows I'm there. That's the trick. Someone around. Called for medic. I think a demo man. Sniper. Oh, I thought I had that. The knife even raised. I thought I had that. Oh, I got milk on me. I was hoping to get the scout, but I got the sniper instead. He is really hunting me today. Just gotta lead him on a merry chase. What's that Twitter quote that I had one time? Chasing a spy is like mud wrestling with a pig. After doing it for an hour, you come to realize that the pig actually enjoys it. That wasn't his back! Control point is being contested. What in the world? What insight made him turn around at that point? I'm not hitting. I was hoping Gobble would come on up that stair, but he keeps going around instead. But again, if he's chasing me back here, he's not at the front line, so it's already... I'm standing on a soldier! What is the... Oh no! I don't have my full cloak yet. Oh, I still don't have my full cloak. There we go. Spy around here, indeed. Spy is up in your back line, messing with your minds. Almost doing a figure eight here. I feel like a figure skater.
Spy!
Oh, the demo man believed the scout disguise. Let's hang out here. Let's see who can they can catch coming out of spawn. Waiting for the spawn. Rawhide. Get him up, move him out, get him up, get him out. Rawhide! Whoosh! There we go. Oh, there's a teleporter. He just upgraded it, so he has no metal to repair, does he? No, he does have some. Alright, let's back out of this. Let's have another go. Oh, come on, Demo, you bumped me. Yeah, there you go. Okay, I'm gonna nope out of here. No telefrag. Oh, this didn't quite go to plan. Oh, I didn't expect another engineer behind me. No, I got sandwiched. Oh, it wasn't the engineer, it was a demo man. Oh, wells. The best laid plans and all that. But I'm gonna have to do something about that teleporter. Kant has a teleporter. Oh, Uber. What in the world? Oh, he actually believed me. He believed I was a... I don't know why you believed me. I don't know why you believed that, but you did. So I went this heavy to see if I could pick up the medic, but... Nope. Wasn't happening. Was that another? Saw a spire's pyro. Take out this porter first. But I think I saw another porter where that spire was. Let's go double check. Yeah, there is. So we'll do the same thing. We'll work down the entrance before putting the sapper on, and then we'll finish off the entrance. That way, even if they remove the sapper, the porter's going down. Non-functional teleporters.
Oh, please, just stay down.
Oh, he was really concentrating on that build, PDA. I hear they're going to come out with new disguise kits and new build PDAs in the Spy vs. NG update. That'll be nice. There's a demo behind me. I can feel him. I can feel his presence. Oh, he went the other way. Okay, I don't know where he's going, but he's checking for me, and that's spending time back here where he doesn't want to be, and that's a spy. Oh, the medic. The medic's ready.
You repulsive bushman.
Yep, they both popped, and we kinda popped. Let this all wear out. I'll fall back and let my cloak build. Oh, that's a spy! Oh, he almost got that. You cheeky. You know, stab me once, shame on you, but stab me twice, shame on me. Can't let him get away with that. Oh, come on, that was back. And that was three hits, and that sniper was still walking away. I hate how weak the butter knife is. Any other class can like two hit a spy in the face, but no, we gotta like get four hits. Well, that didn't work out. That spy just did not go where I expected him to. Gobble's been doing a good job checking me in the back line. Two minutes left. Counting down the seconds till our victory. And it's especially nice because we're defending out near the second capture point instead of right in at our spawn. Oh, got sniped. Oh, this is risky. I'm low health. Don't think the sniper saw it. I think the heavy heard it.
Alert. Our control point has been captured.
See nothing coming. There's nothing around this gun. Let's see if the engineer will come back to remove the sapper. Nope. Free sapper. Let's check for a teleporter. Don't want teleporter in the last minute. Okay, I think that sniper was just given a random spy call. Just for general purpose. I missed it! That's the second one I've missed today from that. Yeah, and he's gobble. He's gonna chase me around. Let's make him think we went that way. But he sees that the health was not taken, so he comes back. Doing the right thing. Can't catch him on the stairs again. He didn't see me back here, though. I miss it again, and I was so close to his back. Oh, my goodness. I'm going to catch up to him, though. He gives me a bit of a heal. What? That stab missed. Oh, it ruined my flow. I'm doing the fail stabs. Oh, my goodness. Last 15 seconds. Let's just see who we can get.
Ends in 10 seconds.
The health pack here is not here. I kind of need it before I go do anything risky. Another failed stab. I guess I'd do a bunch of fail stabs after all the different trick stabs I've been doing recently. Oh my goodness. For every trick stab, there has to be a fail stab. But we did it. Our defense held. And on to offense. Watch them stickies on the gate. Oh, that's a lot of damage. I don't think even a ringer could have saved me if he wanted to launch that. Oh no, when they crits creaked right into spawn. Team just kind of wiped there, so I'm just going to have to chill out. That engineer didn't chase me. He's got a sentry gun here. No one's looking back here. Got him. Oops, someone else saw me. Who's coming up? Well, nah, bad timing there. But the pyro. Pyro cleans up. Help with the heavy. Oh no, he gets air blasted past me. But he doesn't escape. Past this health pack, but I don't wanna look directly at where I'm going. Keep looking out of the corner of my eye. You never know when somebody's gonna be. What is a pyro and a spy doing up here? What are they doing? I don't know. Okay, I heard a spy call from a soldier.
Time has been added.
Yeah, don't know if that soldier thinks I'm a spy or not. Gonna do-si-do around here. Throw a sapper and a teleport. Okay, I think they might have forgotten about me. Gone on to do other things. Got the medic. Distracting the heavy while the pyros move in and they take care of that. No sentry gun, no. And I can use that metal too. Let the pyro go ahead. I'm gonna pop some health over here. Get me some pie. Oh, I think I'm shooting my pyros in the back. None of my shots are hitting. Pyros checking to make sure if he got me or not. He's pretty sure he didn't get me because he got the afterburns. Team made it onto the Bravo point. Oh, a face stab. Oh, I totally didn't know a level 2 gun was going to be there. Looks like the heavy didn't realize either. He got an arrow through the head. Oh, no. Didn't get the corner. But we did clean up the medic. And the pyro took the heavy again. Pyro being very reliable on the heavies. Follow our Uber in. Oh, pump the spy there, but I'm more concerned about what's happening here. I'm out of reach. I'm out of reach. They can't get to me. They'll have to shoot me up here. And my team's moving in, so let's just sap, 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 sap. Unlimited sappers.
Victory.
What? We didn't capture the point. I think the map timed out. But we were close to capping it. I think we would have capped it anyway. Let's play some Thunder Mountain. I've changed the loadout. I'm taking a diamond back now. And I changed out the spicicle for a regular knife. I see the scout. Trigger the ringer, get into the back line. Make sure the ringer's ready. Let's go check if they've got a teleporter up. Don't want any teleporters happening. Well, scout saw it. Oh, he crouched down. That's gonna let me over. Gotcha. I got it. I got the teleporter scout. I like how he said no. Let's see. I've got 2 criticals. That pyro's weak. Oh! Oh, I didn't expect that engineer suddenly engineer. Oh, he went wide. Good man, good man. Forcing me to burn my shots. I thought I didn't telegraph that corner because I wasn't looking at him. I was just looking like I was fleeing, but they know me. Gotta watch out, a lot of scouts checking for me today. Scouts doing the scouty thing. Can I get this sniper without the scout knowing? Oh, no, he saw it. But I got away. I was fortunate enough to cop the 2 shots there. I don't want to burn my shot on a spy because I won't kill him. How did that miss? Hold on, let me put on the brakes there. I want to see that in slow motion, please. Okay, so we took the health and ammo away from that spy. I see Immaculage. And pop. Oh, come on, that was his body. Oh, that spy got away. I was shooting at the corner in case he went corner because all the rest of my team looked like they were going the other way with it. Switch it up to an engineer disguise. But the demo man does not believe it. Get the heavy. Can we get a matador on the... No, no, he got headshot. That's the second time that's happened today. I've gone for a stab on someone, and they got headshot. That's a spy. Guys, that's a spy. No, that's a spy. The spy got you. Good work, though. like something I'll do. There's a spy again. My apologies. I don't know, we seem really good on the offense. So maybe in the second round I'll go defense instead. We're all up at the front doors. I don't want to be up in that spam-infested spam-fest of spamminess. It's just asking to get hit by something. That demo was acting like a spy, but he is not a spy. Ooh, that was nice criticals. I'm disguised as a medic, so he's not believing any of this. He's not having any part of it. Does he get away? I don't know if he got away. I think he got away. Yeah, there he is. How was that not his back? Oh my goodness, the stabs today. I don't know. That was a big old fat heavy back. Oh my goodness. Okay, well, we'll make it. We'll survive. Oh, another, of course, another failed stab. I'm just doping it up today. What is wrong? Did I not take my medicine this morning? Did I wake up on the wrong side of the bed? Someone got a little voodoo doll of me. Look is good. Let's see if we can get behind that heavy again. No, but of course he went for the health pack below and they're not having any part of it. Just bad timing on that one. Nom 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 nom. Good sandwich. Just trying to look around as much as possible on the battle. Okay. Like I said, when I'm dead, I try and get a really good feel for what's going on, so when I come back, I don't have to guess so much. Spy. I got a bit of a heal before he checked it, though. So I'm not hurt. There we go. Now I'm starting to get something. What? My knife actually went up there! Come on, man! Gaben, what are you doing? I thought Spy was your favorite class. You're killing me here. Face stabs are backstabs, backstabs are not even butter knives. What in the world is going on? It's a crazy day, it's opposite day. Nah, that medic's not gonna chase. Yo, incoming! Oh, that hurt, there's a spy. Where is he? No, you're over this way. I know you're over this way. There you are. There you are. Where are you? I don't want to burn my criticals on a non-existent spy. Oh. But the team had to know there was a spy there. Okay, that wasn't a spy. I thought the pyro was going to be the spy again. Oh, mercy me. Why is no one pushing this cart? Because I am stabbing them in the back. I'm watching this cart like a hawk. Like an American eagle. I'm not the spy, but I don't care. Keep looking back, seeing if the spy followed. I don't think he did. What? A sentry gun. He just dropped and ran, so I'm gonna sap and run. Yeah, you know I'm a spy. Oh, the heavy cleaned it up. My shot didn't connect. Oh, the demo man's coming in. Oh, we did a force pull on him. Haven't done one of those in a while. It's like when you will them to come onto your knife and they just back up into it. It's so nice. someone pushing this. Oh, I could not get it. Again, that looked like his back. It looked like I had it. But the server said nope. Oh, no escape path today. And I get cleaned up. I'm actually surprised the Jag didn't kill me. Usually the Jag is like always critical when it gets swung at me. I have the worst luck with Jag crits. Unless, of course, I'm swinging the Jag, then I have great luck with it. The always crit face stabbing Jag.
Enemy has received additional time.
They just capped. They're going to be in full force at the cart. Can we just dead ringer through it? We're pushing a crits krieg. Can I get up? No, I'm getting sandwiched from every direction. Oh, I'm heavy. I'm burning. Oh, I get the last bit of the Uber, which is nice, but no, I was jammed there. There was no way that was happening. Gobble finished me up. I don't even know if that's how you say his name. It looks like Gobble. It's probably like French. It's probably Gobel or something. Probably fancy. There we go. That's a better path through the tunnel. We got it this time. Demo man charged. Doesn't know a spy's here. He checks his back anyway. Well, nice awareness from the heavy. He did turn around that time. That was definitely a butter knife on the face. Nice and paranoid. Just how I like my enemy. He's checking his back. Oh, I wasn't checking my back, though. That was a clean stab. That was good. But I got Gobble. TF2 is a very funny game. You just gotta find the funny. You don't have to be a Hoovy. You don't have to Rancho Relaxo to have fun. One guy's headed out. Take the time to say goodbye if I notice it. Don't always notice it though. Like I said, I don't always pay attention to the text. I've got other things on my mind. Like demo men who are leaving spawn. Whoa! Oh, he's on 15 health. We can do this. I've taken away the health pack. There we go. Picking up Gobble again in the same spot. He's gonna hate that spot. I think they might actually believe that death. That was a quick death after a ring. It's often very believed. Whoa, I didn't get the edge on that medic. It was very, very close though. That soldier's low health, can I get him? My aim today. You know, I'll have some games where I'll like hit 5 ambassador headshots in a row and then, you know, I'll have the guaranteed crits on the diamondback and just miss every one of them. I swear to goodness. Just distract him, let that sapper do its thing, and Pyro comes up there. There we go. Team cleaning up. Being the annoying little butterfly. Annoying little butterfly that never seems to die. And there's Gobble again. And we got him. Oh, he's dominated now. My apologies. This. Come on. There we go. And there we go. Finally. Goodness gracious. Someone been messing with the sight on my gun today. Alright, good to go. Snap a disguise.
5 minutes left in the mission. 5 minutes left in the
mission. I tend to go to sniper over like Pyro because the Pyro's disguises has faults sometimes. You know, sometimes it's missing a head or it's not looking right. Can I get in behind the spy? No, he doesn't come backwards. I expected him to come backwards, and he didn't. There's no battle there for now. The engineer needed the metal more than I did. I don't need... Wait, what was that? That engineer. Oh, the ragdolls. The ragdolls are funny. I'm not paying attention. Drop down in front of a pyro, that's no good. Cloaks. Oh, scout. Scout going past.
The pyro is a spy!
Not getting a good opportunity here. Gotta time things a bit better. The pyro chased me into the sentry. Good job, engineers. I love playing now around just outside of sentry guns. That tickled. Oh, but he's got a medic with him, so it didn't do any good. Oh, that pyro's running too fast, and I didn't know if the soldier was gonna pick me up, but I got him. Got him on the reverse corner. No, nice achievement. High value target. Oh, and he upped his cosmetic item too. Nice. Sorry about that stab. Had to stab it. How was that not a back? What is happening today? I don't know what's going on. Oh my goodness. Oh, we gotta kill that medic. Let's use our shots on the medic. Pop, he's dead. It was worth it. Doesn't matter. Got the medic. Had to be done. Keeping an eye on the battle while I'm dead. Oh wait, the charge of the heavies. Got a nice reliable defense. 2.5 minutes left. Head into battle as a friendly pyro. What? What just... Did he not see me? What was... I don't even know. I don't even know what that was. It's a stab on the card. At least there's a soldier coming. Oh, come on. Now I know Gaben's messing with me. Come on, Gaben. What you doing? He missed the arrow. Got the Jurati. Pissed on my plans. Side. Oh, scout behind me. Oh, but he stopped shooting. I could have had it. Oh, but I was too hesitant. I was worried he was gonna do another shot. Oh, the shots we miss. No, no, can't have you. Can't have you hitting our sentry gun. Can't have that. No siree. I like my sentry guns.
There's a spy creeping around here.
Oh, butter knife. Finally the butter knife actually kills someone. That's a change. That's a spy. Nah, that's gotta be a dead ring. Pyro, why didn't you see that? Is that engineer the spy? No, that's not. He clipped through our other guy. I don't know where the spy went. Pyro's checking around, though. He stabs today. I declare it. I declare it opposite day. There's craziness up in here. 20 seconds left. I think we're good. Broke the ringer. I don't know what's coming out of spawn like that guy. Scout just walking on past. What? Why did he turn backwards? And that's a spy. Just fitting on opposite day. Of course that's a face stab. Backstabs are butter knives. Butter knives are backstabs. Everything's topsy-turvy. That's it. Yeah, good game. Everybody played well. It was fun round. But I don't know. I think that's it. I'm done. I'm done. This is crazy. Delle belle turbando al riposo, Narcisetto a toncino d'amor. Delle belle turbando al riposo, Narcisetto a toncino d'amor.